All right, so this next bridge part is Joy to the World for the Savior Reigns. This is going to be big Elder Angie, flowy flags, and the crown will come in, and angels will come in around, I think, 2:12. I'm not sure. Let me let it play. I apologize, it's at 2 minutes. I had it right here in my notes. So for 2 minutes, the 2 minute mark, angels are coming in. Probably me and Minister Carmen. And the flag is still coming. So the angels will come across each other. And whichever direction you're coming from, that's the hand that leads. So if you're right, you're leading with your right out. Sorry, y'all, my shoulder is very fatigued. But pretend that's a T, right? You get to the other side. Nations rise. Turn, go back to the other side you came from, of the skies. Join the triumph of the skies. Okay? So, joyful ye nations rise, and switch, because they're doing ooh of the skies. Spin around with angelic. Grab your skirts. Host proclaim. Oh. If you're on the other side, it's with angelic. Host proclaim. Oh. Okay. Don't have another body here, so you do the O facing each other. With angelic. Host proclaim, oh, glory to the King, while the angels sing. Okay. And the crown, the glory to the King. Elder Angie will get out of the way there. And while the angels sing, glory to the King, while the angels sing. Okay. Chandler, we don't chew on that. You can chew on this. Puppy training here, guys. Okay. So I'm going to play that. I'm not going to do much of the flag part, but I'll do the angels part. The other dancers are walking off slowly. You just back right on out to the corner that you're in. So that's pretty easy.